Looking for ways to brand your company? Giving back to the community has become a big part of some companies' marketing plans. One is Nolan Painting in Philadelphia.
We give to lots and lots of community-based organizations, and then interesting thing happens. They like us. They like us because not only do we give them money, but we give them our enthusiasm. We show up at events. We meet people. All these organizations have stakeholders that all are watching. Who's supporting us? Who's helping us? I want to help them too. You know, people really like when you support their organization.
And you don't have to wait for opportunities to come along. You can also get proactive.
So now we actually target organizations and call them up and say, how can we support you? How can we make a donation? How can we do a free project for you? I understand you're having a silent auction at one of your fundraisers. Would you like a free painter for a day? We do the free painter for a day, and then ultimately it leads to more work. But also, all the eyes of that organization were looking at that as a way to basically market yourself of being good guys.
There are a lot of ways to get involved. Companies that get involved in their communities find, if you give, you get more back.
It's very gratifying. In fact, I once saw a quote, the best way to be happy in the world is to help somebody else. And if you're ever in a bad mood or not feeling good or depressed, go out and help somebody. It inevitably raises your spirit. And that's the spirit in our company, is helping people. And it just so happens that it helps us as well.